so much courage. He just exploded onto the screen.
Toshiro was adept at karate and swordsmanship. He got into fights frequently, usually defending his younger brother.
Mifune
and Kurosawa had an influence in American film history. Thousands of miles and two entirely different cultures apart.
Without them, there would have been no Magnificent Seven. Clint Eastwood wouldn't have A Fistful of Dollars. And Darth Vader wouldn't be a samurai.
Mifune's performance is layered, complex. He studied the movements of lions. He's like a caged animal.
He pursued two of his favorite hobbies, cars and alcohol, often at the same time.
A lot of actors who were very serious about their craft study him. It's up to the actor to turn a character into a hero. A lot of people try to imitate Mifune, but nobody can.